Now that it's done, it's shining red like this. So now all you do is let it cool down for 10 seconds. And then you can serve the milk in our cup right here.